am Jo Badge, and I'm a class teacher here at Rushey Mead School. I'm also the ICT lead at the school, and I'm a master teacher. I came into teaching late in my career. I've done lots of other things and worked with lots of different electronic technologies, and I've discovered there are a lot of other teachers are really quite fearful of the computing curriculum, and the Master Teacher Programme is a way for me to be able to go out and support those other teachers and train them and give some confidence in an area that I think is really important. So I've got a series of challenges for you to do. Using Scratch, you're going to use Scratch to control the motor. The aim of the lesson was for the children to learn about input and output devices. So the input was a sensor that could sense distance, and the output was a motor. And we can control the motors and sensors using Scratch.
Scratch is quite easy to use. All you have to do is make a list of what you want it to do. You just make a list, and when you press your starting block or your starting key, it'll just do what you said.
Whenever I've used Scratch or Lego in the classroom, the children are really switched on, really engaged, very focused and very on task. If they get stuck, they work out their own problems, and they get very excited when it works. The thrill of hearing them punch the air and go yes when it's working is just amazing. The most effective CPD that I've delivered is where people have got the opportunity to get their hands on either the programme that we're learning, so when we're doing Scratch, that we actually work through some of the lessons that they can teach, they've got something to take away with them and actually start teaching straight away. They can learn alongside the children and that they can learn the basics so that they can take it straight into the classroom and use it. I use a lot of unplugged activities in my training, so we don't use any computers in a lot of the training that I do, and that's to give the staff confidence that they can teach these skills around logic, thinking, writing algorithms. The moment that you say to a staff member, an algorithm is a set of clear instructions that we can follow to get to a given outcome, then they almost immediately start to think of other applications that they can use it in. They can teach these skills for programming, fixing things by debugging, without having to use computers, and that gives them more confidence. It takes the technology out of the equation that they're worrying about having to use something technical. They can actually use something in the classroom without having to get near the computers to get them started.
There are lots of online resources available to help you teach computing in the classroom. Visit the Computing at School website to find high quality lesson plans and classroom activities. You can also find CPD quick start guides to help you learn the basics.
Think about where you're going to position it.